How China is racing to electrify its future. The Buffett-backed BYD car maker that is beating Tesla. BYD's spectacular rise comes despite years of naysaying about the quality and safety of China's electric vehicles, underscored by staggering high recall rates across the industry that have at times exceeded 10%. Among the most prominent critics was Tesla's CEO and co-founder Elon Musk. Have you seen their car? Musk said in a Bloomberg interview in 2011.
Have you seen their car?
I have seen their car, yes. In fact, at the Berkshire Hathaway meeting, I saw their cars.
Yeah.
Well, they are on a different... Tell me why you're laughing. You don't see them at all as a competitor?
No.
Why is that? I mean, they offer a lower price point.
I don't think they have a great product.
Why is that?
I don't think it's particularly attractive. The technology is not very strong. And BYD as a company has pretty severe problems in their home turf in China.
Right.
So I think their focus is, and rightly should be, on making sure they don't die in China.
A little over a decade later, BYD, Build Your Dreams, backed by Warren Buffett's Berkshire Hathaway, is not only outselling Tesla, but also traveling on a more promising trajectory. Although the two companies defy apples-to-apples comparison, as many BYD models are hybrid electric vehicles that is powered by both internal combustion engine and an electric motor, while Tesla's models are fully electric. BYD versus Tesla sales. BYD, which is backed by American billionaire investor Warren Buffett, sold a combined total of 641,350 electric vehicles and hybrids in the first half of 2022, while Tesla sold 564,743 in the same period. In June alone, BYD sold over 100,000 electric cars. The Chinese automaker sales increased by 314% this year compared to last year. The market for electric vehicles in China is much larger than in the United States. In 2021, over 3.3 million electric cars were sold in China, while just 608,000 were sold in the United States. This may be due, in part, to the fact that there are many low-cost electric cars available in China, while most found in the U.S. are more expensive. BYD versus Tesla. Tesla electric vehicles. Tesla produces four electric vehicles, the luxury Model S sedan and Model X SUV, as well as the Model 3 sedan and Model Y crossover. The vast majority are the Model 3 and Model Y. Tesla has long touted the Roadster, Semi, and Cybertruck as future vehicles, but those have been pushed back multiple times. Musk said on the Q2 earnings call that the Cybertruck is on track for mid-2023.
I mean, you can see some of the changes we've made already. There are no handles. Who needs handles? The car can tell that you're there, and it just knows that it needs to open. So... I think we're going to have an incredible Cybertruck product for you next year. It's going to blow your mind. Anyway, we can't wait to build this here and deliver them to you. Sorry for the delay. It's been an intense couple of years. But we're going to have this for you next year, and it's going to be great.
But Cybertruck prices and specs, which are ambitious even compared to other Tesla vehicles, will likely be different than the initial claims back in 2019, Musk said a few weeks later. That suggests Tesla will go 3 years or more before launching a new vehicle since the Model Y in spring 2020. Also, the Cybertruck likely will largely serve the U.S. market, so Tesla may not have a new vehicle for most of the world until 2024 or later. Musk recently said Tesla is not working on a $25,000 vehicle, a goal he touted for years.
We're not currently working on that $25,000 car. At some point we will, but we have enough on our plate right now, too much on our plate, frankly. At some point there will be, but I think that's sort of a question that it's sort of the wrong question, really. It's the thing that overwhelmingly matters is when is the car autonomous? At the point at which is autonomous, the cost of transport drops by I don't know, a factor of 4 or 5.
Even now, such a model would run into dozens of existing rivals, such as BYD. BYD has a slew of models, some with electric and hybrid versions. The automaker is rolling out several new EV-only and hybrid-only models in the next several months, along with notable revamps or longer ranges for key models. The Seal sedan, officially launched on July 29, 2022, is BYD's first clear head-to-head competition versus Tesla. The BYD Seal is a Model 3 rival with roughly equal range and faster acceleration, and $10,000 cheaper. The Seal starts at 212,800 renminbi, US $31,130, versus 279,900 renminbi, US $41,950, for a base made in China Model 3. Deliveries start in August 2022. On the low end, a BYD Seagull hatchback will soon launch with a price tag of around $12,000. In a few months, BYD will unveil the Sea Lion, an all-electric SUV that could take on the Tesla Model Y with a much cheaper price. The Denza D9 minivan will begin deliveries in August. BYD versus Tesla, which one is better? While both EV companies promise to deliver a strong lineup of EV vehicles, BYD has another significant feature, that is its diversity. It is one of the biggest makers of electric buses, with plants in the US and many other countries besides China.
I'm an electric assembler. I started off in low voltage down in the chassis department here in the BYD. One team BYD, which, you know, we're all building dreams to organize and make a product that's probably gonna be one of the most highest in qualities around the state here in the United States.
BYD also makes EV delivery trucks, big rigs, garbage trucks, and more. Also, at Lancaster, BYD will assemble the next generation of Nuro self-driving delivery vehicles using blade batteries. As for Tesla, despite being briefly overtaken by BYD in the number of new energy vehicles shipped last quarter, when it comes to purely electric cars, Tesla still got the lion's share of sales. Not only that, it has the best-selling luxury vehicles so far in 2022, beating luxury brands like Lexus, BMW, Mercedes, Porsche, or Audi. A new research from Experian shows that Tesla sold the most luxury cars in the U.S. in the first 5 months of 2022. By June, it delivered 179,574 vehicles to customers, while the second, BMW, sold 133,209, and the third, Lexus, shipped 112,296 luxury cars.